but I didn't. That was very impolite of me. But I was very encouraged by the fact that 15 people, okay, 10. Okay, not 10. Like 6 people, tops, asked me, what happened? You haven't posted on Tuesday in a while. And the reason is December is like a really hectic time. Chong Canoe, Christmas coming up, family coming over. On top of that is the fact that I have a full-time job, so I'm not just around here just doing fun stuff all the time. So I have to compile my adventures, organize them, edit them, and then get them out to you as content. By the way, I'm glad that you guys asked about the show. It really means that you watch it, you like it, and you enjoy the content. So in season 2, I'm gonna take you on a journey. I got a new tattoo. Be going down Bay Street from the Chong Canoe's point of view. And then anything else you wanna see, whatever it might be, just let me know, drop me a message, and I'll try to do it. If I can't, then you won't see it, so you know I can't do it, but I'll work towards doing it. Got it? So, I'm gonna work towards next year. Hey, it's Petra! How are you doing?
What are we doing?
I am letting my viewers know that I took a break from season 1. I didn't tell them, which is very impolite. So I just let them know. Next season, I'll be back with a lot of great content, and I hope you like it.